Hi everyone, I'm Francesca from Journal Joy. Today I'll show you how to make this little beautiful cardboard coin holder using Amazon packaging and some scraps. Open a box of tea and hold on the side. Fold enough and mark the center. With the punch, make a hole or use washi tape as a guide, and then cut the excess to make a square. Now we can use this template to make our cardboard coin holder on Amazon packaging. Thank you. Now we can use as a base our scraps, or you can use a collage roll if you have one. I will use this beautiful butterfly from Digital Collage Club. The link is down below if you are interested. You can glue a butterfly on the front and on the back, and if you want, you can also use staples. If you enjoyed this video, click here on the left for more. Thank you for watching, bye!